You want to become a true hero, huh?
More than anything. See, my father is Zeus, the king of the gods up on Olympus.
Whoa! Herc, you're a god?
No, I'm mortal. When I was a baby, somebody stole me from my parents and figured out how to take away my godhood.
And this true hero thing?
It's the only way I can become a god again. If I become a true hero, I can rejoin my father and go back to Olympus.
Wow. I guess you really got your work cut out for you.
But what about you? How come you're here?
I'm just trying to make some friends.
Well, hey, you've done that already.
Huh?
Come on, we're friends, aren't we?
You bet, Herc.
All right, you bunch of rookies. It's time we go over the rules of the game, so listen up. All the matches are divided into two brackets, one for the East and one for the West. The winners from each bracket go head-to-head in the championship match. Now, I signed you two up for the West because they already got a heavy-hitting contender cleaning up over there in the East bracket. And if you want to beat them, you're gonna have to hustle in there. Now move those sandals.
Heavy hitting contender.
Then, come on.
Okay. Guess we made it.
Yeah, and it's all thanks to you, Ven.
Good. The other kid will be happy to hear that.
No, I need you most of all, Phil. How else am I going to become a hero?
About time you got it.
Whoever wins, no hard feelings.
Of course not. Holding a grudge wouldn't be very heroic.
Hey, just making sure. You're not a hero yet.
True.
This is really close.
Hey, we got trouble! There's monsters loose in town, and if they gatecrash the games, you can forget about the match.
Real monsters?
We have to stop them. Leave the monsters to me. This match is too important. You won't get past me! Huh? Herc! What about your match?
Forget the match. No way I could let my friend fight alone. Cause I'm a hero. I mean, you know, I'm gonna be one. Come on, let's finish this together.
Sorry that I made you lose that match, Herc.
Aw, come on. You don't have to apologize. It was totally my decision.
What? You didn't save any for me?
Hey, you're here!
Hey, I've set my sights on being a hero, too. I just don't run as fast, that's all.
So you both threw the match? Who won, then?
I left first, so it's not me.
Yeah, but I was only seconds behind you.
Still.
Hey, I never said I'd coach the winner. All I said was I'd see the match, then decide. Look, being a hero takes more than just muscle. You gotta have heart and care about people. And sure, you both get high marks for that. But this time, only one of you cared fast enough, and that makes all the difference.
Then that means...
Oh, man! I was this close! Well, that's life. I never really introduced myself. The name's Zack. Congratulations, Herc.
Thanks, Zack.
Yeah, well, we'll see if you're still thanking him when I'm through with you. You got a long road ahead of you, champ.
Hey, don't count me out. I've still got plenty of big dreams to go with my lousy luck.
Okay, be honest. You weren't really gonna stop training Herc, were you?
Nah, of course not. I know that kid's gonna go the distance, but he was stuck in a rut. He just needed a little incentive. It's Ventus, right? Well, thanks to you, Herc here is really shaped up. I owe you.
Nah, I'm glad. I made a really good friend. Somebody to share a laugh with. Like Terra and Aqua. We'll patch things up.
You're leaving?
Yeah. My journey's not over yet.
But you'll visit, right?
I'll stop by once you're a true hero.
Stop by once me and him are both heroes.
Oh, so you mean never come back?
Hey, watch it.
What's that? Whoa! On burst! Try that again! Trying to catch a ride, huh?
don't get any more ideas. These guns are locked into your genetic signature. An intruder? All right, you. Don't get any funny ideas. So you're the intruder. Identify yourself.
My name is Ventus. The monster I was chasing boarded your ship.
Nice try. If there was another intruder aboard, we'd have detected it. Huh?
Intruder in the machinery bay. We lost control of the engines. It's some kind of monster.
Now you tell me. Stay right there. I have lots of unpleasant questions to ask you.
This is my fault. I have to do something.
Then, Aqua.
What? You know Terra and Aqua?
Friend, circle.
Hey, is that a wayfinder?
Whoa!
The engines are under too much stress. We're risking an explosion.
What am I doing? There's no time. No, you need to stay here. It's too dangerous.